Unspoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a mate.
pleasure to see you. I'd hoped to ask a strapping. Don't fret. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret. Ah, then you are willing to lend a hand, are you? I need your help to heal a certain young. Her name is Millicent. Resting at the rotting sickness that afflicts me. When the Erd Tree. But Millicent, for this, seek the needle. First, you must find the unalloyed gold needle. It's hidden somewhere in the deep scarlet swamp of Aeonia. Then I will tell you as a secret.
My flesh,
it is a curse.
If you are what?
My flesh.
Beep. you are wise, you will my flesh. If you are wise, you my flesh.
This is a work of a true. Can you give me as well made as it is? Can you give me some time with as well made?